Hi, ecobee Pro. The ecobee Smart Thermostat Enhanced and Smart Thermostat Premium can be installed without a C or common wire by using the Power Extender Kit or PEK included in the box. The PEK gets installed at the control board of the furnace. The PEK repurposes the G wire as a common wire to power the thermostat. It allows some of the wires to be shared while maintaining the full functionality of the system. Installing a PEK requires homeowners to have a minimum R, G, and Y wires at their thermostat. The W wire is present for wiring convenience. Before you start the install, ensure the power is off. Before disconnecting the wires, take a photo to keep as a reference. Then, label the wires with the wire labels included in the box. Disconnect the following wires going to the thermostat: R, G, Y, W, from the HVAC control board. Ignore any other wires that are not R, G, Y, W, and leave them connected. Y will have two wires in it. Only the one Y wire going to the thermostat is to be removed. Insert the wires you just disconnected to the PEK, inserting them to the correct terminal. Each terminal will lock down where the wire is inserted correctly, ensuring they are secure. Pro tip number one. It's always good practice to give the wires a gentle tug to make sure they're secure. Attach all five white wires from the PEK to their corresponding terminal on the control board. Note, the Y and C control board terminals will have two wires when done. The PEK has a magnetic backing to easily mount it near the control board. Pro tip number two. We recommend mounting the PEK on the side of the system instead of on the bottom to avoid potential water damage. Close the cover panel and return to the thermostat to complete the wiring install into the ecobee itself. There will be some minor wiring changes because the PEK is installed. Note that the R wire is placed differently in the enhanced versus the premium. For the ecobee Smart Thermostat Enhanced, the R wire goes to the R terminal. For the ecobee Smart Thermostat Premium, the R, RH, or RC wire goes to the RC terminal. Even if the old thermostat had it in the RH terminal, make sure the R wire is only in the RC terminal. Connect the remaining wires to their terminals on the new thermostat backplate. Insert the wire labeled W into the W1 terminal, the G wire to the C terminal, and the Y wire to the PEK Plus terminal. Now the wiring is all good to go. Gently push the ecobee thermostat onto the backplate and turn the power back on to the HVAC system. You'll see it start up right away and ready to set up. Select I'm a Pro and configure the devices required. Don't forget to enter your unique ecobee Pro PIN. Contact inside sales at ecobee.com to get your ecobee Pro PIN today. It keeps you connected to your customers, sends you an alert when they need you, and includes your contact information directly on the thermostat. Pro tip number three. As a pro, you're likely validating the temperature setting is correct against your own digital thermometer. But before you calibrate the temperature on the thermostat, we recommend you seal the wall penetration to prevent any unwanted drafts coming into the thermostat. Plumber's putty works well. Now your customer is all set. If you have any questions about installation, our support team is here to help. We hope you can feel confident installing ecobee into your customers' homes. Thanks for watching.